How to get a wide vibrato on the double bass. Take the rosin out of your case. Put a paper clip into the case. Get your bass. Put your rosin in between your first two fingers to practice vibrato on the first finger. When the case shakes, you're ready.